NBA trying to size up Russell. Oh, what a nifty move. Found enough space as he chisels his way to the rim.
Can we say hang time? You know him to penetrate.
Now the Thunder need a bucket. Can SGA give it to him? He can. That's off the heel. And the rebound to Gilgeous Alexander. Grizzlies 0 from distance.
Gilgeous Alexander. Out of step back three. Yes.
Shots. Hit some big shots in a lot of scrimmages and shooting drills and getting more of a comfort of where the shots are going to come from.
More, and it's a 9-point game, and the Grizzlies throw it away. Gilgeous Alexander, good if it goes and it dies.
D's 0 for 2, opens his shots from behind the arc. Gilgeous Alexander with the left hand.
11 and 7 for Steven Adams here in the first half.
Gilgeous Alexander with 3 second chance points.
And that's what you got to do with Butler. You got to make him see a crowd.
Nice drive, and it's going to catch. That's with developing this team. SGA, what a stutter step, got that left hand, and he scooped it up and in off the backboard. What a sweet move. Now Paul with the deflection, creates the steal. Trying to find a man, slashing to the rim, and Gilgeous out.
Margin for error minimal, better in it. Shea floats it home.
Trading and getting his hands on loose balls and deflections and steals.
Shea with a step away three. It is good.
SGA step back three. Just his second.
Gilgeous Alexander accelerates toward the basket around Garland, lays it in, and John Beilein has seen it up. He'll take a time.
Here come the Thunder at a 5-point game. Gilgeous Alexander, you can count.
Trying to get the shot off. Now he's to slip it over to SGA. The shoot does right at the buzzer. Should say right before the buzzer, and he banked it in.
It's got to perk up here. Gilgeous Alexander.
We are fortunate that Gallo was in the vicinity. Oh, the nice.
Defensively. Oh, see, Bowman did not come meet the ball. Gilgeous Alexander lays it in.
Shot. And SGA battling for the extra effort. Got push. Doesn't matter. He hits it up and in.
Basketball, but he did it. Better way to pick up that loose chain.
SGA's been cooking here in the first, and it continues. What a step back. Shows the inside.
His offense, that comes to you. You know, there's so many ways that.
Thunder already up by 5 with under 2 minutes to go. SGA, watch the three. And get the three! Thunder's certainly glad that he's taking a shot like that instead of a layup. My goodness. Somebody out there on the perimeter finally. Gilgeous Alexander, who slices and dices up Embiid underneath.
Both ends.
SGA, boy, hung in the air. Clippers on the back end of a back-to-back. SGA, step back three, on the way. And he rains it in as his hot.
Gilgeous Alexander.
Oh, he got short. Short jumper in the paint area over the top of the well. Got 5, averages 10 plus a game. Step back jumper that releases it the quickest.
9 on the shot clock for Gilgeous Alexander. He's had a great second half. And Kent comes up with a steal. Gilgeous Alexander, the easy 2, timeout Spurs.
Down front, Gilgeous Alexander's been hot from the start. Will stop pop off the angle. Jumper good. No. It's out. Watch out. Gilgeous.
Adams gets a piece of it and comes away with it. Tied at 42. Gilgeous Alexander.
Oh boy. Puts them into elite company as well. That's the other thing that you have to have good guard play.
Raptors got the ball before quickly. That's a look you want to have right there. Got to knock those down if you're OG. And this guy is just.
So the Thunder defense is starting to snip it up here. They're starting 10 out of 11. The Lakers have got
pretty smooth looking first half. Alexander split the double team.
Working hard. SGA catch fire corner three. That is good.
Scott was more of a 3-point shooter, by the way.
Oh, that was nifty out of. SGA trying to drive. Put a stutter step on. Cook got to the rim. Finishes with the left hand to tie things in 1-0.
He just hit a shot from that spot. Boyce jumps back out on him.
Wow, kind of gave a little bit.
That's a one-hand show. 20 kick. Shot clock down.
puts it in. He's tough. 32.
Mini Thunder run of six consecutive. SGA, another floater. And boy, the difficulty on that one. I've not seen that very often here tonight. SGA sidesteps again.
I thought he was right from Toronto.
A lot of guys claim to be from Toronto.
Xavier McDaniels taught me that one.
Boy, SGA, all kinds of contact. Is he going to count? It will. That's a switch on him, and Dame beat him.
Dame with 26. Gilgeous Alexander tees up a three rebound.
They don't have to get chancy defensively.
Alexander offhand window. And the Thunder lead it here, 100-89.
With trying to stay with him. James just can't go anywhere. Loses the ball. Gilgeous Alexander.
SGA, stutter step. Hard to the rim, and he turns.
He's a right-handed player.
Moves it out to the perimeter to Paul. Is really the offensive man of the night. SGA. Oh, what a move as he squatted home.
You know,
my goodness.
You know,